shame, guys, but I need to kill the music, more music, a little bit later. So welcome on my YouTube channel, Ivana Tero. Guys, whether you are man or woman, single or attached, let me see in the month of October, guys, what you can expect. Okay, Major Arcana, the Hanged Man, obviously, you are waiting for something or for someone. Okay, guys, doesn't necessarily, you know, mean this is like, you know, a bad tarot card. Simply, you are waiting, you know, for something, maybe for an answer. Some of you maybe still wait for ex, you know, love partner. But also, guys, I think a lot of ex-partner of yours are still think of you. Well, everybody knows, you know, after hanging out or being in relationship with a Scorpio, whether you're a man or woman, nobody can forget you because you are so intense as a people. Very interesting, very sexy, very, you know, courageous, and, you know, not many people are like you. So I have a strong feeling that for a couple of weeks, maybe even months, maybe even years, you know, someone is like, you know, helpless. This person cannot help him or her. This person still think of you. Okay, when it comes to you, you are very peaceful, you are observing, and you are kind of not moving, but you will, because guys, what is in front of you? Page of Cups. Person who is maybe a little bit younger than you, could be Scorpio as well, could be Pisces, could be Cancer, and this person cannot wait to start a relationship with you. Guys, I know some of you are attached. If this is your current partner, way to go. Listen to your partner. Love your partner. Don't wait for your partner to organize, you know, everything. You know, help your partner and, you know, do something, you know, surprise your partner. Because, you know, Page of Cups is so lovely tarot card, so nice and so gentle. So this person have a feelings, you know, as well. Maybe your current partner is saying, you know, you put yourself always first, but, you know, can you give me more affection? So honey, please, you know, don't be lazy. Maybe you are exhausted, maybe you're unhappy with your career, or I don't know what is going on in your life, but your current partner really do deserve, you know, more attention from your side. Romance will be maybe not on your mind right at the beginning of October, but will be on the mind of this person. So this is lovely, good romantic news for you. Something is changing inside of you. You are transforming, and kind of you see your current partner on different level, or on some different way, which is good, because your love partner is very supportive. From time to time, you can describe your partner as being a little bit, you know, immature. Okay, maybe your partner is not perfect, but your partner is stick to you in good times and in sticky times as well. Two of Wands. Oh, Scorpios. Now, don't give me that, you know, you Scorpios, you know, you big seductor. You have two people in your surrounding, in your environment, you know, looking forward and, you know, very forward every single time when this person can see you. Leo, Aries, Sag, Cancer or Pisces could be, you know, people who can't unglue their eyes from you. So what are you waiting for, Scorpios, for God's sake? What are you waiting for? Time is running fast, so freaking, time is running out, so freaking, you know, fast. Use, you know, this chance and, you know, fall in love. Two of Wands. There is a person who lives probably far away from you, maybe even in another state, and this person wants to talk with you. This person can't forget about you. So you have two options. You have two people on your mind. If you're already attached, don't even, because you will regret it. Okay, honey, don't play with the fire. because Mighty Scorpio, some of you will do exactly that. So let me see, after this beginning and after this waiting, what you will decide to do with your love life. Okay, you are stable. You're stable, you know exactly what is and what is not good for you. Some people do not know that, but honey, you know, Nine of Pentacles is saying, you know, exactly what you want. Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus could be the right partner for you. Those people could be very superficial, but this person is not superficial. If this is your current partner, you can count on your current partner, and your current partner count on you as well. So follow your partner, you know, whatever your partner say, you know, love your partner, because you know this person is crazy over you. Those people could be a little bit, you know, superficial. Maybe you felt that you can't count, you know, on that. Maybe someone is changing his mind much too often, and this is you saying no, it's so much better to be single than to, you know, be in a wishy-washy type of, you know, relationship. So Nine of Pentacles have a future plans with you. I hope, of course, this is your current partner, Capricorn, Virgo, or Taurus. Oh, serious, honey, this is serious, no doubt about that. So Major Arcana, the Hierophant, talks about marriage, tradition, church, wedding, serious commitment, father and mother. This could be like, maybe your current partner will finally introduce you to his parents and friends and, you know, colleagues, you know, saying, well, this is my future wife, you know, to be, or future husband, of course, depends, guys, of your gender. But it's extremely good every single time to have Hierophant, Major Arcana, in your reading, because this is also tarot card of fate and wisdom and good advice, you know, and, you know, traditional relationship, guys, you know, no friends, you know, with the benefits, no cheating, no playing, no mind games, this is not allowed. You want the real thing, and by all means, this is exactly what you will get. You will be back up from your family when finally you decide to introduce your boyfriend or your girlfriend to the rest of your family. So guys, you know, steadily you are learning, steadily you are moving towards your future, and you know, kind of so many of you are ready to step into marriage. Oh my, pregnancy! Could be you marrying, you know, because not only because of love, but because of baby. Major Arcana Star talks about little, small, newborn soul, which will be incarnated into your family. Excellent, guys. Congratulations. Major Arcana, the Star, also talks about you feeling good in your skin, in your body, no health issues, no problems, finances looks also very good. Somebody will give you some money, probably father or mother. You can count on that. Major Arcana, both the Star and Major Arcana Hierophant, both the esoteric cards represents blessing. So not only that you will get one blessing, I can see two blessings, one after another. If Taurus come, and maybe you will have opportunity to meet Taurus, I mean, could be other astrological sign, of course, but especially Taurus, he will marry you in the next 3 months. You can count on that. So guys, Major Arcana the Star also talks about twin flame. So who knows, you know, maybe this fresh new energy will bring you your twin flame, the one and only, and with this family, with this person, you will start a family. Major Arcana the High Priestess, most of you know exactly who this person is, because you know this person already. Guys, I talked about, you know, some secrets, some choosing, you know. But guys, it's never a good idea to sit on two chairs. So Major Arcana the High Priestess, especially next to Major Arcana of Hierophant, just wants to warn you, you know, don't play with the fire, okay? Don't sit on two chairs. Choose one person and you will be happy, because somebody is waiting on you and for your consent. This is, guys, exactly what is happening in the month of October. Though you have a person who wants to be with you, but I think you will make a final conclusion. Honey, you are not good for me. I'm sorry, you are very likable, you're a nice person, but I need to think about my family. You simply do not fit in my family or whatever. And you will be gentle saying all those, you know, words, but still I think this is you saying thank you but no thank you to someone. This person will never ever forget you, I can tell you that much. Scorpios, what a powerful month. Subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends. God bless.